You have the feelings that you never have.
Hey, I'm John's parents. Tossing out free line and shrimp. See what we gonna get, man. See what we gonna get. Oh boy, I got a fish. Come on. Ooh. Hey man, is there a net? Hey, hey you. Oh my gosh. Excuse me? Sir? Excuse me, you right here. Hey, you see, oh my Lord. Hey man, do you work here?
Yeah.
Could you see if there's, do you have a net at all?
I don't know.
There's no net at all?
I don't. I work on a ferry boat doing tuna fishing.
Oh.
Can you really see? You a nice little red?
Yep.
Holy shit, dude. There you go. Yeah, that's a redfish.
Heck yeah.
See him? He's nice. He's been eating a lot of crabs and stuff. He's got that really blue tail.
Oh man.
Nice little fish, man.
You think that's a keeper?
No, well, not right now because they're banned, but.
They're banned right now?
Yeah, they have, because that red tide that came through, red snook and trout are on ban until 2020.
Oh, all
right. So everything's just catching on the leash right now. But yeah, he's, I think it's.
18? It's 18 to 27.
I think it might be 18 to 27.
Yeah, I just don't have a tape measure, but.
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, I broke off a few. I've just been chipping.
Dude, there's been some massive snook down here today, dude.
Oh, man, that was a fight. I was scared.
See, him butch is nice, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. Awesome, dude.
Cool. Redfish number two. I just caught a redfish before this. And then this one. Yeah. I caught like an 18 incher like 15 minutes ago though.
What'd you get?
Same thing, but bigger, nicer. He's pretty though.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what fish that is.
It's a redfish.
That's just what they're just red.
Or
fish.
A red drum.
Like, oh, okay, there we go. Oh yeah, you got this one right here.